It's all about the models. Whoa. We're at Niagara.
It was only $7.
We didn't pay.
Look at that clown.
Whoa, how neat is that?
There's the clown.
Live. Coming at you live.
Ellie came too. So Ellie came in Niagara.
Like, that's just, like, insane.
How come I have wrinkles and you don't?
Oh, I do have wrinkles.
No, I don't have wrinkles.
On my forehead, especially.
No, I have wrinkles. Videos don't do it justice.
How about you take a sit?
Don't be a lame.
Well, you take a
how
sit.
How about you take a sit?
How about you take a shit and a sit?
Okay, how about we just stand
look
up?
At that lighthouse. It's so little.
This tall man with Matt and Gabe and me.
What do you mean? Oh, wait. Like that?
Yeah.
Like,
do you want to have a ramen?
April, sit down.
I'm doing a video.
You know what you also could do is just like hold your legs.
I know. No.
Just climbed the smallest hike we've ever done, and we're tired.
Oh God, I look so tired.
It's very cool though.
It's so bad. Don't send it to Shannon. I'm wearing your shirt.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
Don't put it on Steph.
We're gonna go to the party like this. That's a good one.
That's greenery.
Oh, you have earrings in?
Really cool to be.
Oh my God, what did you do today?
Might meet a berry later.
My fine art.
Oh yeah.
I'm an artiste.
I can't model.
Can you see her?
And it's like really cloudy.
Yeah, it is super cloudy. Wait, are we by where we were?
The McKenzie the Explorer.
Right when we saw the what?
Good pit stay.
Oh man. Oh yeah. Of course I do that pit.
I feel like water dripping on me.
Me too, it's raining a little bit.
It's
still hot.
It's rain. It might have been a little
bit. We made
bit
a little friend.
You go to on.
Heather, did you wear makeup because you know I was going to shoot a video?
Yeah. I want to become TikTok famous.
Okay, well, this will be on YouTube, but close enough.
Oh, really? Is my pictures. That would be cool. If you want to see what I'm
shout doing. Out to all of April's YouTube followers. Come visit Washington. Hashtag hike Washington. Hashtag hike PNW.
We're going to have to know. First female feature.
You know what he's just saying?
How excited you are to be here.
Woo!
Oh my God, that's a mountain! And we're not yet at the top.
My favorite part of the trail.
Hey, the part where we always stop.
And that part.
Wow.
Yeah, it looks pretty
brainless. Holy cow.
I kind of want to walk down to an elevator. Wow.
I want my phone again.
These people are crazy.
That's crazy. Like, you can't even see, like, there's so many of them.
It doesn't look good.
What happens if you go the wrong way?
You're against the wind, I guess.
Whoa. And lift off. Dude, that looks like fast.
There must be like gears or something.
Is that Seattle over there, huh? Or what's that?
Yeah, probably.
Or is that Tacoma? No, that's probably not.
I don't see the Space Needle, actually. If it's Seattle, we'd see.
They're like not scared.
Yeah, they're very
docile. Mackenzie, are you excited to surf?
I'm ready to get up.
Yeah. We're trying to surf tonight and tomorrow. Pray for us. Pray for us.
This is our ocean angel right there.
Our ocean
angel. He's helped us a lot.
Zeebo, so time it. It's about timing, y'all. Surfing is all about the timing of the wave. You have to be one with the ocean.
Be in the motion with the ocean. Also, we may not get up.
FOMO. So you want me to sit on the beach and do nothing as you take all the beer?
Yes. No, this is your beer.
Literally sounds awful.
Dash was just the better race. They were all retired. The three of them were all retired
Wild
racers.
Wild Heather.
We're pretty sure Ebony was a breeder. And
oh, you can go in. It's not a picture. No. You're good. Sorry. It's a video.
And then App was rejected because he. You ever saw App run? He looked. He ran like a puppy when he was five. Like super uncoordinated bloody parts going everywhere.
Here we go.
His legs were a complete afterthought. It was just all upper body pull.
Heather.
You've literally never smiled like that ever.
That's pretty cool. Zeebo's naturally in it. He's just in it to win it.
Naturally gorgeous.
April, hey, did you just fart?
No. I would let you know.
Oh.
Oh, I look like this all the time.
Is that what we're doing right now?
That's what I'm gonna do. Right,
I can't even get on
the phone. I guarantee you this is a phone stop.
Are you still doing that?
That's where we climbed up the
stairs. My name's Holy shit. What is your name?
Oh, your name. I have wine. I guess I'm English. I don't know.
Your name is Sean.
Oh, you know. Just climbing another mountain in the ocean. Zeebo. Oh my God. I almost saw his butt. Four beers later, I got a lot of heartburn going on, but worth the view.
Oh, I want to go in the cave. There is a fence. I wonder if we
there's can... Daniel.
There's what? There's a fence so you can't get over to that side? Or is that
See,
the opener?
You're a fence and you can't get over. We made it. We climbed that.
Do it.
That's the other side.
Daniel says that other side is big.
Made it. One quarter. It doesn't do justice on the video. We still got a little bit of ways to go. We're halfway up this motherfucker.
Oh, they just stood up on their board.
Heather, how you feeling?
I feel good.
It's hard.
This is gorgeous.
We've done this much. There's not much left.
Also, I'd take a photo of both of you guys taking photos of Mackenzie doing yoga.
Like, you wouldn't want to rock climb this. Like, most of this cliff face is going to hold up here.
I don't like heights. It's not even that tall, I don't know.
Heather.
At least take a regular one. Hold on. Again.
Don't fall backwards.
I'm confused on what you're
doing. What do you think about these?
Dude, that is crazy.
Mrs. Schultz.
These are all muscles. Those are muscles. And this is what it's like to ruin habitats, I think. I feel sad.
We are just being invasive.
Unless you walk, that's really dangerous.
Never mind. They can dry out a little bit.
I'm the pack mule of the group.
How are y'all feeling today? Mackenzie?
This wind is cold, I thought.
Sad alcohol. Glorious, wonderful.
Wish I had alcohol.
Wow,
a lot better weather than yesterday.
Ooh, it's cold. I'm cold, my feet are officially numb. Very cool though. Bye friends.
Probably one of the coolest places I've ever been. Top 10. Very cold. Well, the water's cold. Oh, a friend. Hello, buddy.
I can surf this.
I would jet ski the shit out of that. Proof I'm here.
Okay, Mackenzie, we're gonna bury you.
Proof I'm here.
Let me pick the spot that I'm gonna bury you
Mackenzie.
At. I don't even think I
Wild Mackenzie.